Lawrence Memorial Hospital now brings you better health.
Dr. Lang, my ophthalmologist, told me last summer that I had cataracts and would see better if I had them removed.
Well, a cataract is a clouding of the naturally clear lens that we're born with. And it happens to most people at some point if they live long enough. It's just an aging process, but it's just a natural clouding that occurs. So we repair it by taking out the cloudy lens and replacing it with a clear lens called an implant.
I had the procedure done on my right eye a couple of weeks ago, and it went so well, I had to have it done on my left.
We're using the new femtosecond laser for cataract surgeries now. The laser makes all of the incisions, the primary incision, the secondary incision. It opens the capsule in a perfect circular fashion, whereas now the traditional way, we do it by hand to create a circle, and it's very difficult to do it as accurately as the laser. And that provides better centration for the implant, and it fragments the cataract itself, so that when we go in with ultrasound to take the cataract out, it uses a lot less energy. So it's much easier on the eye and easier on the cornea.
No side effects, no headaches, nothing was wrong. I was just as I was before, only I could see.
We're able to correct astigmatism with the laser, and that's a big advantage to give people a better likelihood of being able to see without glasses after the surgery. And we pair that with some of our special implants that correct astigmatism or can correct distance and near vision to help make people be spectacle free.
It was an amazing feeling when she checked my eyesight and it was 20/20. Without glasses, I wanted to stand up and shout.